And we're back. If you guys were wondering why I haven't been updating lately, it's because of schoolwork, mostly. I'm freaking beat right now, but yeah. Pretty much, just school's been punching me in the face lately, that's how it is. I know where to go now, it's just that I'm so tired right now, I'm really blanking out. Yeah, if you guys want to really know, I'm a college student and I'm in my last year, so I have a crap load of stuff to do. And usually when I have off time, I don't want to subjugate myself to just torture myself by playing this game. So I pretty much just play this game when, I don't know, this is my free time, I guess. Yeah, next, where we're supposed to go is this random dark corridor right here. Yeah, I didn't catch that the first 50-100 times. My roommate had to help me find out where it was by basically looking at my screen until he pointed it out to me. Yeah, so let's just continue on. I'm actually progressing now, and I can fit through this door, it seems. Wow, I have, no ammo at all. I guess this is close quarters, let's shotgun this. I'm freaking beat right... Oh, come on, that's just insulting. Yeah, let's just move on. It's okay. Oh, cool. Roof hopping. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be fun in the basket. Is there anything? I'm not risking going over there. I'm just gonna go roof hopping, I guess. Hold on. I wanna make sure I don't fall off. Hold up. Yep, see daisy. Okay, we're good. Where am I supposed to go from here? I ask. I highly doubt I'm supposed to go over there since that looks really unfinished. I'm assuming I'm supposed to go over here. Where the heck do I go? Yeah, the roofs just kind of stop here. Are these stairs? God, I haven't said that word in a long time. I'm assuming these are stairs. Maybe. I don't know. There's something on top of there, so I assume I'm supposed to go up there, but it's nothing that will propel me up onto there. Come on. You know what? Hold up. Saving. Just because I might have to go behind the building. No, that going behind the building instantly kills me. Pause. Alright, back up here. Let's figure out what the crap we're supposed to do. Hold up. This is lagging. Well, now it's not really lagging. I'm assuming I'm supposed to jump that. Cheers. Cool! Yeah, I'm not- no, we're loading. We're back. Alright, let's try that again. Wait, you guys saw that ladder fall, right? Don't tell me that I'm supposed to climb the freaking ladder. Because it just falls off the roof. No. No. Come on. You guys saw that. It wasn't just me. I have an idea. Hold up. I am going to reload and see if that will bring back the ladder. Yeah, hold up. Whatever, I'll just record as I'm going along. Yeah. the game actually loads slower while it's recording, so pause. Oh god, good. Yeah, look at that. As soon as I load the game, the ladder just falls over. Did they forget to program physics on the freaking ladder? Whatever, I think I could make this jump if I'm not dumb about it. Hold up, I know what I have to do here. I have to do, the fast jump thing. Like that. Except it leads nowhere, great! Wait, what the crap am I supposed to do? Whatever. Yay, lost no damage from that. Let's keep going. Wow, this is really taking me off right now. Mostly because I'm really, tired, sleep deprived, cranky, what have you. I am just blah right now. Let's just see if we can actually find somewhere where we could get to. That's really annoying. If I really do have to use that ladder to get up on the roofs, I give this game props for being the most BS part ever. Like, what the heck? Actually, I remember that this staircase keeps going on forwards, so that might not be the only way to go. It is the only way to go, because there's a gate at the end of the ladder. Great. Fine, what's over here? Yeah, there's nothing over here unless there's some obscure secret I'm missing. What the fuck am I missing? Yes, I am cursing, like, more profusely now, because this is really ticking me off. Like, what? That'll insta-kill me if I go off there. Unfinished part of the level just floating there. Come on. Give me a hint or something. I know it's not in this game's nature to be nice, but it'd be great if I knew where the crap I'm going. Wonderful! I could actually jump up the freaking chimney. That's great to know now. Wow, is that a checkpoint? I think that's a checkpoint. Real trick is, how am I going to get up to that? No. No, no. Yeah, that's probably it, isn't it? If you guys see what I'm doing here, yeah. Bullcrap. That's what I'm doing. I'm doing absolute bullcrap. I'm loading. God. Pause. Yeah, this game's really starting to push my buttons just because of I have no idea what it expects of me. Alright, let's go up this. I said let's go up this. Thank you. Where else am I supposed to go? Well, here's the normal level. Like, I could jump down to it if I really wanted to. But where am I supposed to go next? Nope, not there. There's random debris flying. I am sliding off this roof for kicks. Huh. I have a sneaking suspicion that I am supposed to use that stupid gutter over there. Or it used to be a gutter, now it's stairs. Everything in this game is freaking stairs. I'm going by the beacon. Okay, so I am supposed to go here. Now what? Is there something breakable here? Breakable? Nothing breakable. Oh, wait. Can I actually latch onto that? My character is sliding. Hold up. I might actually be able to climb that. Hold up, I'm saving. Because I have no idea what this game expects of me. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. There. Where am I? Oh, cool. Okay, so you could climb ladders. That's great. Now. Is that a secret area? No, I've been here before. And I am loading that. No, screw that.